Stand up. How many children?
28.
How many women?
16.
Negro, what? You know I got something to say. Bet you $10 you can't name them all in birth order. Are you a gynecologist yet? Because I know you didn't fulfill your practical experience requirements. You better not never commit a crime. Your DNA is everywhere. In 100 years, one of your kids gonna do a 23andMe, and under a possible family, it's just gonna say Chicago. Negro, how are you not tired? The hospital said 2 more births and the next one free.